All right, the Red Alliance, their highest scores, each of them is 85. That was in qualification match number one for them. And the flags wave, and looks like a technical foul too. The Blue and Alliance teams all scoring in the 70s. Again, that doesn't mean anything because the Blue Alliance won last time, so past performance is not a predictor of future performance. ...105 seconds remaining, 35 to 25. Not the same kind of defense we're used to seeing here. I mean, a little bit there in the foreground on the left side, but... Well, and in the back left corner, too. Scoring coming kind of slowly here. 39 to 28 with 70 seconds to go. Advantage Blue. ...44-15 scores for the Blue Alliance on the far side of the cargo ship. 21-02 loses one. It slips and bounces, ricochets back out. They get run into by 29-84. Yeah, nice going on the back right against the Blue Rocket. 25-76, able to score twice, even though they were having to fight off a Red Alliance robot. 21-20 seconds to go now. Obviously, the end game's going to be very important here. Advantage Blue, Red must win to force a tiebreaker. We haven't had any of those. Are we going to have one here in 8 seconds? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, match under review. We're going to have to wait to get the score on this one again. If a blue win, blue advance. If a red win, then we play a tiebreaker. Yeah, they certainly did matter. There was a ordinary foul and a technical foul against Blue, and that put the Red Alliance over the top. So a self-inflicted wound right there, but now it's tied one match apiece. We'll press on, one red, one blue. We'll play the tiebreaker